In international news, a leading arms trafficker is reported to have been found executed. Mohammed Omar bin Nasri, based in a remote part of Saudi Arabia, was in possession of over $100 million worth of small arms, ammunition,
go underground,
missiles, and vehicles.
Hide. I wish I could tell you who to trust. You are operating under Alpha Protocol. Say for sure, Mike, this business will change you.
What you do now, huh? Kill me? That not get your missiles back.